Hey YouTube, Ravage here, and I'm about to tear into a large stuffed crust mushroom and pepperoni from Pizza Hut. It was actually supposed to be a stuffed crust with ham and mushroom, but we also ordered another pizza for my brother, and he got the ham and mushroom. I got the pepperoni and mushroom. And I just tried one of their blazing hot buffalo wings. That was pretty intense. It still burns a little bit. So now I know it's going to give this a little problem since it's pepperoni. But I'm going to try to eat this. And it is now 7:31 here at my house, according to that clock, which may not be accurate. Well, it's already been 43 seconds, so I'm going to wait until 1 minute, and I'm going to see how fast I can devour this whole pizza. Okay, because I haven't eaten all day, so I'm very hungry. So, and here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. What was the best? It was the stuffed crust. Half of it with this. Oh, yeah. Mm. 4 minutes and we're almost halfway there. Over halfway there. Sorry. I mean, it's shaky a little bit. Oh. I think I should have picked the Baja Blast. If I can do this in 10 minutes, that'd be awesome. Last life. Say that, maybe hit a freaking wall and bam! Now, technically, when the counter reaches 11 minutes, that's 10. I drained a 16-ounce of Bud Light, so probably shouldn't have done that. One minute left. Oh, God. Nope, I can do this, Mm. Yes. Whole pizza. Just under 10 seconds. Under 10 minutes. That was close. That was close. Whoa. Well. With that one burp, I could have probably had one more slice. Okay. Well, that was the stuffed crust pizza challenge. And I beasted that sucker in 10, I mean, I'll watch it again, but I want to say, what was it, 10:57, just as I opened my mouth. Like I said, when the counter reached 11, that was going to be the actual 10-minute mark, because I started with exactly 1 minute after I started the video. So, yeah, that was, I was pushing there. You saw that. I was pushing pretty hard near the end. The only stupid thing I have left to say would be, really, if there's anything else you'd like to see me try to scarf, then just leave a comment below, letting me know what you'd like to see me try to stuff down my face. I pushed myself quite a bit, so it was, oh my god. I had that, you saw that one time, oh my god. Well, as always, I'm Ravage, and I want to tear it up with you all in the next video. Until then, see you later.